Well, I was here not that long ago, so how bad could it be? Let's... Weapons. Just in case something's close by. I mean, I realize that you gotta be careful how close you get there, but if I can't aim real good, just blow it all right to heck. The knockback on that weapon's kind of fun too, as far as when something's right in your face. And I am pretty heavily armored, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, here we are. Now, where is the dead drop? Around this bus.
What?
Didn't I kill all you people? Okay, so it's on the other side of this building.
Where'd they go? They're going to quit, did they? Who's there?
Where did they go? Well, they went away.
Bad idea.
Wait a minute, where's the... Where's the dead drop? Here we go. Fraternal Post 115. Okay, where's...
Somewhere. Watch out.
Found ya. Real bad move.
Nice. Do you see the gun? Take all your stuff.
You could hide.
Okay, we're gonna have to get out of here, sweetheart. Let's turbo rush over here. Hello. Are you a good guy or a bad guy? Slim.
Slim.
You got that look, like you jonesing for something.
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Okay. Let's invest. Well, invest. I haven't invested in Slim. I've never seen Slim before. Give me your shotgun shells, Slim. I need some shotgun shells. Mostly drugs. Interesting, interesting. I just want to just... This one of those guys you can convince to work for you.
What you're looking for? Jet? Buff out? I got it all.
Depends on what you got.
Uppers, downers, whatever you're looking for.
Nope, I'm good. He's got a workbench, I guess. So this is... Where are we here? Just outside the medical center metro, you find Slim. Is there a location associated with any of this? Okay, well let's see if we can use his workbench.
Looking to score? I got what you need.
You mind if I use your workbench?
Sure, why not? Maybe take that into consideration when you're thinking about what to buy.
Alright, so we got that going for us. Must be safe enough here. Let's play the tape back. That's the quest. We need the inventory. Miscellaneous. scroll down through all the crap they won't let you get rid of. Well, here we go. It's Randall Station, update number 4.
Randolph here. We're still working the route. Runner has confirmed the final destination. He's solid. But we got another bump we need our heavy to take out. You up for it, Chief? Mr. Timms, out.
Okay, so obviously we're up for it. That's why we play the game. Where is... Is it in that little nest of thing? Oh, wait, oh, here we are. Cambridge Polymer Labs, Cambridge Police Station. This could be a surprise. This is a slightly longer walk, but we know what we're dealing with here. Nothing like working for the railroad using the brothers as a base of operations. Oh, not helping that much. Coming in the dark. Paternal Post 115. Could have just air boosted over it. Like that. Going in. Shotgun ready. Time to do a little blasting. So I hear you paint houses. Why not paint Fraternal 115? Well, I don't know. Do we want to go up or do we want to go...
Nice.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Desdemona, ba doo doo dee doo doo doo. That was it. Unlock. Get a puncturing sledgehammer. I'm sure there's more stuff to kill here. But at least the mission's done.
What exactly was the goal of this fraternity again?
That I don't know. Ugh. This is just disgusting, mostly. Anything upstairs? It was just one guy. Okay, well, we got an armor workbench. That's some whiskey. And
can you see a damn thing?
See enough. Yep, it was a one mutant kind of deal, I guess. Another door to unlock.
Got it.
All this and there's hardly anybody.
Like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
Fine. Be that way. Okay, let's fade back. Killed two of them? two of them. Again. Very odd. Okay, so now we're back up here. Probably should have done the other one, that I could have turned that one in while we were here, but we'll, let's look at the data. Where's the Camp Kendall? Have we been to Camp Kendall? Not really. We've been to Fort Ticonderoga. Let's try it. Let's Mila it up. Mila. The weather vane missions are usually a little more annoying. Cow.
Yeah.
Provisioner. Okay. Stuff's going boom. Will it be going boom on me soon?
There's a whole bunch of you, aren't there? For now.
Oh, raiders. Let me clip up. Excuse me. Just a little. Okay, the provisioner, that must be one of mine, he won't die.
Have it your way.
I'm not taking a lot of damage. Where's the Raider veteran? Pretty heavily armored Raider veterans here. No, I just completely splattered.
Nothing after all.
Sharp synth left leg. Plus one charisma and intelligence. Alright. We're taking all of your stuff. Armor workbench. I'm wondering if we're not on the right path here. We're setting up a Mila. No, it's gotta be up there. Where is that coming from? Alright, you know, you normally. Did you notice that my jets are just flying out there? Let's see, where's the Overseer's Guardian?
You picked on the wrong people today!
Guess we showed them.
What does that do?
Hey.
What can I do?
Well, we can get that back. That would have been good. I think that's where we have to go to get Vamila. Drop off Vamila. Pretty slow. So I hope if I hit this. See what she does. Will she magically teleport to me? Yeah, this is how you do it. Lucked into that, just kind of drifted in shooting people. Completed that. Anything else useful up here? She's working her way to me, that's, God bless her. And now we're gonna totally frustrate her. Just a mess with her. You know, we're gonna go back. Oh, I forgot to clear the dead guy. Well, should we do it? Should we heal back and then just keep going back and forth and make Piper run all over the place? Just wrong. But you know, I forgot to clear. You don't want to. It's the rule of the Commonwealth. Whenever possible. Now leasing. Got a damaged leg pin. I'll have to get that taken care of next time we find out. Whatchamacallit. Where is that dead guy? Oh, hi! Remember me? I killed you. And now I'm leaving you naked and alone. Now, let's do one more before we go start cashing all this stuff in. Turn off Camp Kendall. Quartermaster A. That means we gotta go way, way. To Fahaba. Var Harbor. You know, ever since they've nerfed, I mean, fixed the whole hacking thing where you have to be really up next to the robot, I hardly ever use that. It's sad, but, you know, it was fun while it lasted. Here we are, Fahaba. Kitteridge Pass. Well, we already been to Kitteridge Pass, so that's good. A haptic drive at Kitteridge Pass. I think we definitely want to go explosive whenever we're beaming straight into a destination, you know? We haven't been there? It's marked. It's on the thing. No. Well, where's the closest place? On that side. National Park Campground. It's a long walk around. Acadia. Acadian straight across is probably, but the old pond house and then up to the north is probably our best bet. Haven't been there yet. Acadia? Okay, fine, we'll go to Acadia. What's in the old pond house? Make a mental note, we have to go back to the old pond house at some point. probably for one of these missions. Okay, so Katie is friendly. Okay, that's running off a cliff. This isn't necessarily going well. Let's see. Kitteridge Pass. National Park Campground, that's home. That's one of our bases. It will go there and then go down. Watch all the guns light up. We haven't been here in a while. Not at us, but I mean, there'll be like something lurking and then we'll have to defend it. I was losing track of stuff. I could have thought the National Campground. Wasn't that where we picked up that old guy? No, this is a different place. Everything's a campground up here, you know?
Free for the taking.
Okay, now. This was something, though. There was a story. Okay, I don't think we want to go necessarily exactly that road. Here, let's go to where it's narrow. Crash. We might be able to find something. It looks like there's a marker up ahead. This is a big thing. Giant aircraft. Camera. They just wanted to go on holiday. Okay, let's. Horizon Flight 1207. Wow. Something bad's happening here for Horizon Flight 1207. Somebody's living at Horizon Flight 1207. That is a big, big thing. More intact wreckage than you normally see. March this through here. Jumping is helping. I'm sure it's helping keep Piper in shape as I keep just leaping ahead, going over these rocks. Making a beeline. Of course, I can fly off cliffs. That's not a problem. How far are we? We're almost there. That must be it. Excuse me, I'm just gonna hop down here. Thumbs hostile. Freaking trappers. Catch them out one at a time. Pinecrest Cavern, this isn't even the place. Almost blasted Piper there. Yeah. Well, let's just quickly unlock something. All these crazed trappers. And the trappers are tough in the game usually. This is supposed to be a novice lock. Come on. Sometimes I think they misnamed them just to mess with you. There you go.
Yes.
I do need shotgun shells. What the heck is this? You have to go into the Pinecrest Cavern? That's where it was leading me. I mean, is that the right thing? Both my legs are broken now. That we have to be in here. This is something. Kitteridge Pass. So we've made it to Kitteridge Pass. Which is deep down underground.
Hmm. What's that for?
You'll see. Building things. I did I just blow up Piper? Well, this looks like a very, very unpleasant place. But they got games. Hey! The Haptic Drive! We just have to get the heck out of here. Ah, it's a trapper place and they're all dead. Hello! You're dead
hey,
too.
Hey! They're here!
We just have to get our way out of here. Now, usually, Fallout gives you a way that you don't have to go back through everything. Haha! You burn through a fusion core. And now, pretty much all that's left is go and cash in.
Blue, something's not right here.
There's a lot not right here. There's 17 things not right here. So we're gonna try to not be here. Okay. Now observe. What we're gonna do, fast travel back to the Commonwealth. And we're not even gonna immediately cash in. We're going back to the castle. Where, let's see, is the castle the best place? No, we'll go to Norhagden Beach. For the simple reason that I can fix this armor there, I know for certain. I don't know if I have an armor workstation at the castle. I should. I don't know if it's handy. Yes, if we want to, we can see if we can grab some water, but we're not going to do that. We're already overloaded. We're going to do stuff. We'll do a water run off camera. It'll be another whole bunch of stuff going on. All right, let's go over here.
My envoy functions are operating at full capacity. I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
See, repair. Repair. Does it need to be repaired? I think most of this damage actually done by my shotgun.
A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
You know what? Let me craft again. I want to try something here. While we're here. Like, that's completely loaded up.
Hey, I'll be right back. Hi, Piper Wright, the public occurrence. So, how do you feel about the Commonwealth going forward?
No, we
still
need,
most of the words that spring to mind ain't ones I'd say in polite company. Got it. Well, thank you for your time.
Oh, we need more ranks in blacksmith to do that. That's interesting. I thought I had it maxed out. All right, next couple points.
We have the entire Commonwealth to explore. Where should we go next?
We means you should stay here because I've assigned you to do stuff. The silly
all
robot.
Systems are go, sir.
Go pick some carrots. Okay, so now I missed a leg.
Soon should tip the balance of things in our favor.
Ah, man, I thought I got all of my both of them.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
Repair. There you go. Now we should be able to.
I wasn't aware that roaming the Commonwealth could prove so interesting. Whatever it is we're out here looking for, I'm certain we'll find it soon.
Now we're good. So So we blip back over first. Again, to the castle. Dump off all this extra weapons and armor and stuff. I am going to start just dressing up, playing dress-up doll with all my settlers here at the castle at some point. They're going to be heavily armored. Simply so that when the defend the castle thing happens. I mean, it usually works out pretty well. I have to get them up at the slog, too, because the slog... I will tell you what, I had an interesting unrecorded event at the slog. I went up there just to look for something, and there were super mutants that could take an awful lot of damage hitting the place. And I actually had to reload ones, because they took out a settler, and I said, well, we're not having that. And so then I just was... Because I was initially, I was like, well, let's just watch everything kill everything. And they didn't work out that way. Shake the room. What the heck was that? Transfer. What's... Okay, we don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Puncturing the sledgehammer. And this isn't just like, oh, I can have lots more weapons to reduce the size of the settlement with. What is that?
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Again, we're gonna redistribute all this stuff. Oh darn it, I did it again. We get on a roll. Champion right arm. That's what I needed? The champion right arm? What did I lose? No. Look at that.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the
Commonwealth. I've used a lot of this stuff.
Stay safe out there.
You lose track after a while. Okay. I think that's it. But we're going to keep that and then lose this. Hunter's pelt outfit. Nope, not the wedding ring. I dropped my wedding ring in the thing. Okay, so. The purified water we picked up one of those, huh? But we'll keep the whiskey. I'm trying to save up as much whiskey as I can. Just for when I have to, I'm trying to get, like, old Lungfell like me. The only way he likes you is if you're drunk and traveling.
Nothing to report.
No, like, Kate liked you when you were nude and traveling, so you can get drunk and go back and forth. And... Transform. Transfer. Pull the core. And... The whisk. I wanted to transfer. Hi, Macklin. Where the whiskey? Let's see, we got junk. We got lots of junk. Look at that. Junk is a good thing. We're gonna hang on to the junk temporarily until we do another junk run. Some good junk. Before, let's just go into inventory, apparel. Okay, I think we're back up to speed here. Now, let us, so that we completely... Yeah. You know, I built myself my own quarters, and then I gotta go all the way across the base, because somebody always takes it. Let's take the bridge. Was that spinning on its own?
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
Wait, what? It's a ghost. Well, here you have it, folks. The ghost cook of the castle. The ghost barbecue master. The ghost... What the heck? Yeah, man. Imagine this kind of world. There'd be a lot of ghosts. Okay. Get a nap. All right, 3:43 a.m. Let's give it 6 hours. 7 hours. Guess is good. Now get the lover's embrace so when we cash these things in, you get more points. And that's what you want. Okay, so first things first. Railroad HQ. That way if it wears off when we do the other thing, well, that's fine. But I don't think it will, but... We want to get as much of this boosted up as possible. Get to level 89, level 90.
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round on it.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Where is Desdemona?
Tom's cooking up something.
Desdemona.
With the amount of help you've given Randolph, I was expecting their synths to be moved by now. The problem's on their side. Your work, as always, has been exemplary.
Happy to help.
I'll send word to Mr. Timms. He needs to start moving synths and stop making excuses.
Ooh, I got a comfort grip powerful 44 pistol. Now we gotta go talk to Mr. Mila. He got a lot more stuff
there. Going on than you know. Trust me.
Hey there.
The latest atmospheric reading from the new Mila is still inconclusive. But we'll catch the Institute. Could always use more Milas placed. If you're interested.
Ba-doom. More Milas.
Or we could just do some shopping.
He does have good stuff. I'm almost willing to cash out a little bit here.
You got it.
Just to... Armored bathrobe? Did it really say an armored bathrobe? An armored lab coat? Oh yeah, we need the armored lab coat. Yeah, a couple grand. I can afford to blow a couple grand every once in a while.
Well, there's a classic. Worth a
fair amount. Now, we go from the railroad right back for, oh yeah, it's listed already. Okay, go right back to where the heck is it? Cambridge Police Station. Yeah, playing one against other, and then we've been doo-doo-doo-doo, kissing both asses. Try to get more points. Dude. Hey, what's up, guys? Totally not a railroad person. Just coming in to give you some junk.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
I should give her the what tech.
What tech?
The tech I sent you after, of course. Did you get it? I'd be more descriptive, but it's sort of an unknown. Otherwise, I wouldn't have sent you.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here, there's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Affirmative.
Perfect. Here's the area. Be careful.
All right, 321 from that. She'll give me something else, which I'm not going to do for a while. Dunwich Borers. Okay, I'm going to save that one, because I end up having to go to Dunwich Borers periodically. Hopefully that doesn't mean we have to go all the way to the bottom or something like that, because that would be unpleasant. Alright. Let us dump off some junk up at the red... The reason I use this particular settlement is there's nobody in it, and it's not generating junk. So therefore, I don't have to clean it out. I can have an infinite amount of junk at the Red Rocket rest stop there, and it's all good. This is officially, and I was planning on building this up more, I just haven't had the time and the junk. Remember, that's nice. We'll have to bring that down. Ooh, yeah, there's all this stuff. That's good stuff. We should, you know, really, what we should do while we're up here. We'll grab some water. I'm going to turn it off for 1 second so we don't get the radio. Yeah, that's the problem. You get 10 seconds of 60-minute man, and then the next thing you know, they take away your monetization on the video because it's like, oh, it's a music video. That's all what it's all about. There's music there. It's not about the gameplay. It's that 10 seconds of a clip. That we picked up, so yeah, there we go. So we'll zip out here to...
Never fear, sir. A pleasure to see you.
A pleasure. I'm so happy. Keep looking. I don't know where I put my alien blaster. It's like, you know, it's making me crazy. I know I modified it, so it could be something where it doesn't say Alien Blaster on it. Just, you know, it would be all the way off on the side of the screen there.
Yes, nope. Sir.
Let's see. We'll see. Do we have aid? We should have aid. Lots of it. And we'll take all this fruity stuff, too. I don't know that you have to clear the fruit just to keep it coming.
Are you ready?
But now, we'll go back to the Castile.
To depart.
I don't think there's anything here I personally wanted. Let's see. Armored bathrobe. That's like almost too good. It's gonna go. You know what? The armored lab coat. I know where that's going. That's gonna go. Well, we'll do that in another video. Keep one of those. I just gotta keep the armored bathrobe for the time being. I have plans for that. That's just going to be hilarious. Put that on someone working like, you know, freaking the battlements. Some kind of Arthur Dent joke is right there.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Okay, so... And yeah, there is a problem that some of the music from the castle will trip it off too. So that's, therefore, we're gonna head straight out to Spectacle Island. And we're gonna zip up here. Get some more big water. Grab the carrots. Grab the bottle caps. Grab the junk! They make junk here too. Did I leave it here? I don't think I left it here. Do, 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 There's some good stuff, but not... I just want to put it on. I don't want to use it. I just want to put it up on the wall over in the general's quarters. Now, well, on this note, though, now that we're low, how much water have we got? We got like so much water. Let's see, 2255 of water. Now let's go up here and head up to the bunkhouse. But yeah, I'm just gonna check these real quick. There's a beaker. There's what's her name's corset. Nothing there. One of the first televisions I've ever put in, I think, right there. And now I think, folks, it's time just to wrap it up here. Take a rest before we go doing some more basic kind of things. And let's see who we wake up with. Oh, wakey wakey. Hey, it was... Piper, I didn't know if Kate was gonna show up. Oh, it's dark now. Let's sleep down here for 8 more hours, and what'll be really funny is, and okay, we'll do this. We'll sleep for 8 more hours, and then we'll see if there's more water. I think you need more time than that.
Hey.
But it would be cool.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
There's not a lot of happy people here.
Walked 100 miles. I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
People have done that. I do that. Transfer. There's not even any 8. Okay. On that note, I forget what I was going to build out here. Something. Well, let's just look out here. Can we see, you can see the pretty one from over there. Which means we should be able to see the castle pretty clearly. And there you have it. There's the castle. Can you see? Let's here, hold on. Bear with me. Here you go. Where are we at here now? And that's gotta be it. There's the run-up. But again, you can't see anything that I've built. Just a beat-up old castle. Ah, well. We know it's there. And it's like they can't see all of this. I do like Spectacle Island. It's just such a spectacle. Well, on that note, during you have to hear from... Wait, let's do it this way. They have the Fridoin in the background. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Ha! Found it down in the home plate in a set of drawers. Yeah, you never know. Yay.